serious accusations being directed at the Archdiocese of Denver.
The Archdiocese was aware at the time that the abuse was occurring.
Paul Linenberger represents a woman who asked not to be identified in a lawsuit against the Catholic Church in Denver.
It was not unusual for there to be instances of abuse connected thereto in hallways, in private rooms, sometimes out in the open.
The claims of sexual abuse happened, according to Linenberger, during the mid-1980s at a Catholic church in the city.
There was roughly a four-year period from about the time she was 7 years old until about the time she was 11 years old.
Linenberger says his client attended Sunday school and was part of a family of devout members of their parish.
Once she became separated from the Catholic Church, it really became a situation where she essentially lost family.
For their part, the church says it is aware of the lawsuit and does not comment on pending litigation. Further into their statement to Fox 31, they say Father Marshall Gurley, the priest named as the abuser in the lawsuit, has never been a priest of the Archdiocese of Denver. The supervision of religious order priests like Father Gurley is the responsibility of the religious order.
While I am not surprised that they would try to disown a religious order priest that had operated within their borders,